Welcome to Cat Type M Gaming. It's Cat, streaming the game Valheim for my Valheim journey. All right, what are we doing today? This is part 34, where we're going to go fight the fourth boss, Motor. And well, yeah, it's a dragon, and we'll see from there. All right, my death count is currently at 24. So let's explore Valheim. All right. I also came up with a plan last time of how to potentially fight a dragon that can fly around, and when it does actually get in close on the ground, it swipes at you, or that's what I've been told. What I've done is I've created a... when we get there, I'll show you. We have, as you see right here, we have our onions. Onion seeds all growing, ready to go. And we'll go from there. All right. Ooh, oops. That wasn't supposed to do that. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Well, that onion had it coming. It really did. Alright, to fight a dragon, I've learned that you have to start getting a lot of arrows. Oh no. Uh-oh. Jeez. Oh, these dumb events. Jeez. Oh, I hate these events. Okay, one down. two down. Oh, I hate those events. Alright, well, that was a little annoying. That's three crap that I don't need. Alright. Alright, for once I'm just gonna, before I go anywhere, I'm gonna fix this. Alright. Alright, what we're gonna do... is just build the wall. So there's no way for anyone to get in. I have to literally run up and jump over this to be able to get in and out of my base. That's fine. I didn't want to have to do that, but that's sometimes what you have to do. Those are rocks right there. Need just to go back and you level everything out. All right, that was annoying. Well, now it won't happen again. It will not happen again because they won't be able to actually get to the base at all. And if they do, then I got a bigger problems. All right, I have enough food. I have my healing mead. All right, do I have enough arrows? Yeah, I think I have enough arrows. I can always switch out as I go. All right, let's sleep, and in the morning, we will go fight Motor. All right. We'll all rest it up. Everything's all set. Time to go fight a dragon. All right, which one was it? Sometimes with so many portals, I forgot exactly which one does what. Oh, no, not this one. Okay, is it this one? Yes. All right. As you see, what I did last time is I created these four pillars that I'll be able to defend myself running around, and hopefully he can't run get through here, so I have just a run like ha ha, you can't get me, and hopefully this will work. I don't know, we're testing it. All right. Here we go. All right, we'll stand between, see where he is. Okay, there's the dragon. Hey, they're working. They're working. Ooh. Ooh, that was quite a cold blast. Let's try some fire arrows. It does work. Oh, run around, see? You run away. My pillar fighting works. Just like with the Ender or the Elder boss. Whoa. And it works. It's just going to take a while to whittle him down. Ooh. All right, let's try some poison arrows. Oh. Ooh, ouch. This is gonna be a long fight. All right, cat. Move, move, move. Oh, ouch. Ooh, he's really freezing me, but the method works. How to fight this boss? You create a place to hide behind. Nice. Yeah, just stay there. Stay there, boss. You can do that. I will wait. Ooh, ouch. His icy breath is tough. Light yourself on fire, dude. This may take a while, but as you see, it's actually quite a good tactic. I might actually have to try this on some of the other bosses. To see exactly. Let's try. Right. Come on, modder. Oh, this is relatively one of the simplest fights so far. Let's try some poison. I thought I was this. I was a little surprised that I was worried that this was going to be actually a much harder fight. Stuck right between them. Nice. Ooh, ouch. Ouch. Proof of concept for fighting with pillars. It works. Ooh, the fire really does a lot of good damage. A lot of damage. And the DOT damage over time is pretty good. Hey, Diggs. Fighting motor here, and I came up with a good method to actually stay away from him. Pillar fight. Use the same thing from the Elder boss fight. And I think I might actually use this for almost all the boss fights from now on. Because I know you can use a singular one to hit the bone mass. So I'm wondering if you could also do the same thing with bone mass, using a four to run around so they can't touch you. Ooh, run away, run away, run away. Hide, hide, hide. And fire arrows work great against them. Oh, yeah. Look at all that loot. Ooh, I can build something new. What are those? Those are dragon tears. Ooh, I wonder what he's used for. All right, that was a fun fight. Very quick fight. Well, yeah, relatively quick fight. So how you fight them? The easiest way is you create four stone pillars a little far apart like this, and you stand on one side and it gets onto the ground and you just shoot right through them. Pretty easy style fights. and only used about 100 arrows. And the fire arrows do great damage against him. The poison arrows do okay damage. All right. That was pretty easy. Nice. All right, let's go back to base. And go hang this head on the pillar thingies. Yeah, whatever those thingies are, to see what new fun thing that we just, what new tech, what new skill or ability we had just unlocked. Oh, that was relatively simple. A little bit annoying, but pretty simple fight. I'm gonna have to see if I can duplicate that on the rest of the boss fights, because the bosses can't seem to go through those when you create them. All right, now we have... All right, here's the dragon. Trophy hooked. Attach item. Yeah. Oh, always tailwind when sailing. Oh, that can be helpful. All right. 4 out of the 6. Nice. We just have 2 more to get that. All right, where are we going next? Now that we've done the mountain biome, where do we go? What am I going to do? I don't know. Anyone know what I'm supposed to be doing next? Well, I could go where I go back to where I got attacked a while ago, and got one of my first deaths when I was sailing around, attempting to sail around the entire island, and I got attacked by some weird thing, that bug thing that came right outside and just killed me. All right, we're gonna put that right there. All right. All my arrows can go away because I don't need all these arrows. All right. Let's see what got unlocked. Some weird table. Crafting. No, nothing here. Oh, what's this? Artisan table. What's an artisan table? I have a stone cutter. Let's see what the artisan. So I need 10 wood and 2 dragon tears. See what that gives me. All right, where should I? Where, I'm getting a little full in here. Yeah, this place is getting full. Where am I gonna put the artisan table? Artisan table. I don't know. Well, ooh, wood missile, windmill, spinning wheel. Ooh, yeah, because we don't have to. I don't know. Do we do anything with the cutting table? No. Not that I'm aware of. E, artisan table. Wooden missile. Oh, okay. I don't know what that really does, but okay. I guess when I unlock more stuff. Anything unlocked here? No, but I need to repair things. Alright, do we unlock anything here? Just a bunch of arrows. Woo. No, nothing really here. Hmm. Alright, oh, here's where it all unlocked. Oh, stone throne. Cool. I have that. I have that building. Well, haven't really unlocked any new building materials. Crafting. Oh, blast furnace. Ooh. And a windmill. And a spinning wheel. Oh, okay. Oh, stone oven. Ooh. Cool. Obliterated. All right. A blast furnace. I'm not sure what that does. We'll have to do all those later. This tells me generally where I want to go next to find something to put in those. All right. So let's look at the map. All right, let's go down over here because I'm not sure what this is. I got killed over here in one of the first days when I was trying to sail around the dungeon, but sail around. We'll see. All right, so our closest thing is Portal South. And then we'll run across here. And maybe, well, we might as well see if we do this dungeon at the same time. Gonna do is actually something interesting. All right, we're gonna go right to motors and we're gonna take down this portal because we don't really need this portal anymore. Because we already have a portal over here, boss 4. So it's a very short walk. Alright. And now let's head down the mountain. Oh, come on, Drake. You can't touch me. There we go. I see a ferris down there. All it's dead. It probably called a lot more enemies, so I probably should get off the mountain. Okay. And I know I saw a dungeon this way. Did I finish that dungeon? I'm not sure. So I did a dungeon last time. There were like 12 cores in it. Ooh, a one-star shaman. Where's the dungeon? I marked it on the map, but why can't I find it? Ooh, blueberries. I like blueberries. There we go. I used to be afraid of those brutes. Now with all this armor, I'm like, I can just tank the damage. Down we go. This is a good place for defense. Yeah, portal south. Alright, what am I doing now? I don't know. I'm resting, that's what I'm gonna do. Drop off a bunch of crap and rest. Yeah. When in doubt, always have a small place where you throw trash, because when the world does its world cleanup saving thing, you actually get rid of it. All that will disappear when you actually, when the world does its saving thing. Make a nice little trash heap. And some nice walls that so you don't all the baddies can't get to you. Let's see. We can upgrade a sword. Upgrade. Leather scrap and iron. Iron. Leather scrap. Let's upgrade the sword. To level 2. Alright. We're not gonna upgrade it another level. Doesn't need to be. Oh, I guess we went all through the night. Alright, up we go. Alright, where does home 1 lead me? Portal home 2. Oh, that should be portal home 1. Even though I probably should eliminate that portal. Probably. So I clean up a whole bunch of my portals. If I'm going to adventure to a new area, I have portals all over. I'll just rename this. We'll just delete it. So I still have the portal here. It's just not connected to anything. Okay. We just have to go down south. We'll just portal unconnect. So that way we know there's a portal there. We just haven't connected it to anything. Let's just head straight down and out of the mountains. And there's a frost cave right here. Nice. Ooh. So there's a frost cave. There's 3 frost caves here. Ooh. Do I want to do this? There's a dungeon troll building down there. I have portals everywhere. Traitor portal. Nah, I'll do the frost cave later. Let's go explore a new section. Yeah, come on, chase me. Come on, chase me. Hopefully I don't die anytime soon. So I can still maintain. Oh! Here's a dungeon. I do need some more cores. Have I done this one? Yes, I have done that one. Okay, I don't have to do anything. Sweet. I'm glad they actually have that feature. You can cross things off. Run! Alright, oh, I wasn't able to do deer hurdling. It's just a fun thing. If you can sneak up on the deer and then jump over them, deer hurdling. Right over here would make a nice place for a base. It's nice, calm, and quiet. I like nice, calm, and quiet. All this fighting makes me get a little annoyed. Just exploring, seeing what's out there, and occasionally having a small battle, that's okay. Because in this world, everything tries to kill you. Even though in the real world, things don't really try to kill you. They kind of run away from you. That's kind of real life. It'd be awesome if the devs create a mode in this game where the animals actually just stayed away from you and only attacked you when you attacked them first. Alright, onion seeds. This should be giving me like 150 like onion seeds. Or more. I have no idea how many it's going to give me. Put down like 50 onions. Wow, my E button, selecting button is quick. 146. All right. Oh, no. 147. Let's actually make some onions now. Make a whole bunch of onions. And we'll put some of the seeds away. How many seeds so far? Only 20. Only 20 onions. But you need a lot of onions to make a lot of good foods. Alright, that animation for planting like that is annoying. That is not how it looks when you actually plant seeds at all. You do not have dusk glowing up like that. It's more you put the seed in and you just press it down in. There's no dust. If there is dust, you're doing something wrong. Because that means the seed could potentially blow away and you don't want it to blow away. But they got a bunch of realistic things in this game. I guess they can do some things that aren't realistic. Every once in a while, that's okay. this is the I really wish they had did this like better, things that you could plant nine or in a square motion or something. That would make this so much better. I can't see where they are. Alright, almost 100. Almost there. And that's gonna be a bunch of onion soup. Delicious onion soup. Onion soup in real life is really delicious. Onions in general, I love. When you get sick, if you suck on a piece of onion, that actually helps with your, if you have a sore throat or strep throat, that actually does seem to help make it quicker, because onion has some antibacterial properties. Plant a little more. Alright, I shall keep. Forty seeds in reserve. Oh, 45. Nice. Just in case. I have 200 carrot seeds. Nice. How many carrots do I have? Oh, I have more than enough. I have more than enough turnips right now. Well, let's go see about getting my honey. Oh well, there we go, a nice big house. All right. All right, let's, rest a little. Get myself all rested up. And then we will go look down at that new biome. If I remember, it was the plains. I have no idea what's there, but I know it can kill me quite easily. All right, max health so far, max resting. Let's go down to south. Portal south, portal southeast. We'll just do portal south. Which one's that? That one. All right, here we are. Oh, this is the one that, the light. Let's go up and see if we actually find this dungeon. We couldn't find it in the dark. Oh yeah, here it is. We weren't able to find it before in the dark. Ha 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 ha. And we do need some more cores. Oh, there's a core. Whoa. Whoa. Skeletons with level one skeletons. Wow. Star one skeletons. Those are rough. That's the entrance. Okay, off the entrance, we go right. All right, I'm gonna get so lost. Oh, wow. Whatever that was. A rancid remain, I think it said it was. More cores. We definitely need more of that. Because we're going to need it for a whole bunch of those things that we saw that we needed to build. Two cores so far. And this hammer is awesome. This Frostnir hammer is freaking awesome. All right, we don't need those helmets. For those. Definitely take the rest of that. All right. So far, so good. We'll have to take a trip to the trader soon. To get rid of all these valuables. Whoa! That was a lot of skeletons. Oh. Almost let him get behind me. And behind me is not a good thing. That would hurt. Wow. All right, what's we gotten everything in here? Almost. All right, nothing in here of any real value. And we walk out. Okay, here we go. When we find an open door, that's what we want to go in. And now I'm lost. Completely lost. Alright, back up. I think I've finished this. Alright, from there, yeah. Exit, I think, is this way. Oh. I am so lost. Oh. Oh, all right, here's the exit. Haha. Yeah, that one's done. Cross that building out. Uh-oh. Got myself stuck. Yeah, there we are. I'm unstuck. I could use that building since that's nicely in the meadows here. Oh, nice little meadows area. Oh, I hear something. What is that? What is that? That is a new enemy. Brand new enemy. Oh, this is a plains. Oh. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is... put something protective. Right here. It's up high. And I can defend this location. Very easy. Well, that makes things easy. Nice building to protect my portal from anything happening to it. Wolf? Why do I have some wolf bits? All right, let's go to the trader. Hey, trader, how are you? Okay, again, 270. Nothing new at the trader. And zoom away. Get in, get out very quickly. Alright, let's put the cores away. And get out the number we need. For a new portal. Just in case. And we need some fine wood. All right, we'll rest up. Enemies. Not anymore. They're like, rest up. You can't. You gotta kill something nearby. I'm like, okay. Easy enough. Alright, let's go explore the plains. Oh, needle arrow. That's cool. Welcome to the plains, everyone. What is over there? I'm gonna try shooting it. Yeah, I can shoot it, whatever it is. Ooh. Oh. You're not supposed to hit that. Ooh. jeez. Okay, those things are big and dangerous. Wow, those things pretty much destroyed everything. All right, I'm gonna have to do something about this. I think I know what to do. I want to protect this building. So, I'm gonna do something with the hoe. Grab the hoe. Grab a couple more rocks. And then it'll show you what I'm doing. Protect that building, the rest of that building. Protect this building. First look around and see if there's nothing that can kill me. Crap, I gotta put the workbench up. And this is how you protect yourself from... I need more stone. Okay. All right, now this is a very defendable position. Because things cannot get in and destroy your little base. All right. Next time I shoot those things, they will not be able to hit me. All right. It's like a lox pelt and lox meat. Cool. Does that open up any recipes? Nope. Let's go try cooking some of it. All right, there's the lox hide. Ooh, 50 health? That's almost as good as... Ooh, I have a 4 HP tick. Ooh, wow. And 16 stamina. That's actually pretty damn good. That definitely goes in the... solidly in the food category. The... yeah. All right, let's go explore the plains a little. Unlocked a bunch of stuff. Something's over here. Yeah, I see a bug, something flying. Okay. Ooh. That's gonna be... that hit pretty hard. That hit like 50 damage. Death Skeeto Trophy. think that's what killed me before. I hear something. This fog is really annoying. Okay, here's the little baddies. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. That freezes them. Black metal scrap. Ooh. Shit. Oh, those mosquitoes really come out of nowhere. Look at all this fine wood. Ooh, what's this? Cloudberries. Ooh. Gonna get a bunch of those. All right, what's down here? All right, more cloud berries. Bunch of deer. Definitely heard something. Ah, here they are. There's one. Ooh. Wow. That hit hard. That was a one star. Holy crap. Jeez. Death Skeeto. Uh-oh. Don't run away. Jeez, they ran away. There we go. Hit him. Oh, geez. Jeez, the plains is dangerous. Come on, Lox. Nice. I can hit things from a distance and not have to worry about them. That's even better. Ooh. 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 All right, the planes are dangerous. Okay. Guess that's the metal. Okay, those planes are exceedingly dangerous. I am going to have to get better armor soon. Find a way. Ooh, and get better food, definitely. Food, weapons, armor. Cloudberries. I am so glad those mosquito death mosquito thingies are not here. In the plains. That would be so annoying. Okay, what do I need? Again? Ugh. This is, yeah. All right, the planes. That means I'll have to find a way to get that black metal stuff way back here. But while I'm here, well, damn, it says I need to build some stuff. I need a iron. Stone core fine wood. All right, what do I need? 10 iron and 10 stone. Stone. Blast furnace output. Anything else going in? Nope. Blast furnace. Okay, we'll put it right there. Loaded up with some coal. Now we're all set and ready for the better, or that metal that I can Get the black metal, whatever it is. It still gives me a lot of cores left over. Sweet. All right. Let's go do some more exploring of the plains. More like chopping down some fine wood. Right on the edges. This is awesome. We are right on the edge of the meadows and the plains. All right, remember, Cat, always make sure you have enough health. And always watch out for the enemies. She. Wow, those hit hard. Well, I found a good place to get fine wood instead of hunting through the meadows. Nice. I should probably check out that building over there. I haven't checked that out yet, but I'll do that after I cut down some of this wood. Ooh, and I'm actually out of storage right now. Oh, there we go. 8 of the metals. Nice. Stock up on fine wood. Very nice. And some regular wood, because we're almost out of a whole bunch of regular wood. The more you can see, the easier it is to fight enemies. That's how I look. I like to do things. Jeez. Wow, look at that blood that spilled. It's like, wow, they sucked a lot out of me. Oh, that's a bunch of fine wood. Sweet. What? Come on. There we go. Once you hit him with the cold, that really gets him. And two more. Wow. I could just come here and just farm this for the metal. Alright, where am I? I'm all the way down here. I could run it all the way back up. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll just grab it and we'll run a whole bunch up. Get rid of a whole bunch of stuff here. These freeze arrows could actually come in really good handy in the plains. Freeze everything. Let's go straight up here and across. Make this go faster. Just remove the armor. That will allow you to go faster. And you activate the power. And now I should be able to run like crazy. I'll be able to outrun almost anything. Jeez, look at that speed. Jeez, those boars can run. Wow, look at that. Look at that boar. Jeez. We're gonna just run this. I feel like a track star right now. Looks like we found some swamp. No, we don't want to be in the swamp. Zoom. Cat the track star. Well, I've hit over 50 for running. I might get a whole nother running number after this. Alright, where am I? Wow. I made quite good time. There we go. Wow. I have 35 seconds left in my the run power. All right, now we're finally going north. Let's stop by the trader. I think I left one thing of iron right there, but I'm not sure. Oh, this is a small mountain area. One of these days I'll explore that. All right, here's the trader. All right. All right, we'll stash that really quickly and save it in the trader. I'll get warm and get myself healed up again. Trader. Hopefully that didn't eliminate some stuff. No, there it is. Aha. That's one way to save your stuff. I swear there was like a piece of iron around here. Oh well. Cave. It says a cave up here. Oh yeah, that's the other cave. You don't want to do that. Troll. I'm just gonna outrun him. Oh, the nice wide open plains like this. Okay, we're gonna just go straight up over the top. I hear the wolves, but I don't see them. Jewels, nice. Oh, there's a wolf. There's a couple wolves. I smacked you in the face, Wolfie. What is this up here? Oh, beehive. What do I keep? Crap. Oh, that's way, that is way more important than anything of this other stuff. Way more important. Now, if we go down here, this is the camp that we camped at when we first started some sailing. I know I set up a small little base here. Yeah, set up a small little base here. Alright, where are we? We're right here. We'll might as well go look at all this stuff while I'm at it, as I work my way along the coast. Wow, this is a long run. I really do feel like Forrest Gump right now. Oh, here's some tin. Nah, we don't need it. even without armor, with a small amount. Oh, I'm still 30. That's relatively a lot. All right. All right, 1 minute until I can activate the run power. All right, there we go. Now we're gonna get a lot further, a lot quicker. Yeah, because we haven't really explored any of this area right here. So we might as well do that while we're at it. Ooh, skeleton area. Those are little burial chambers that if you don't remove the bones from them, skeletons keep spawning from there. But so far this trip is pretty good. Got a whole bunch of black... the metal scrap, and a beehive, or a queen bee create a beehive. Why not? That's actually excellent. Hey, we're almost home. As soon as we get back, we're gonna call it a day. Or call it a session. Huh. Oh, this is another place where you can do battle the first boss. Oh, cool. Yeah, this area I haven't really done much. Haven't clear cut it. There we are. Now we're almost home. We know this area. See, how come when I'm not looking for deer, they're everywhere, but when I don't need them, they're nowhere to be found. We found. All right, let's see if what. Yes. Aha, yeah, that is what goes in there. The scrap metal. This black scrap metal is what goes in the blast furnace. Valuables. All right, there we go. Oh, look at all those old pots and pans. Nice. Let's go look what we can actually make. All right, we have black metal shield. Ooh. So we'll definitely want to make that first. Ooh, 8. Boy, I think I'll have enough. I think I will have enough. Do I have enough chain? Oh, I don't have enough chains. All right, well, that unlocked a bunch of stuff. So, this nice, great day. We've explored the plains a little. We killed a bunch of things, got a bunch of the black metal scrap back to base. So this was a good day. We didn't die any. That's even better. So we're still at death count of 24. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, follow, and hit any notification bells along the way. When you want to talk to me live, follow me on Twitch. If you want to see previous streams, subscribe to the Cat Type M Gaming channel on YouTube. See you in Valhalla. Have a meowrific day.